Hello guys, one guy gave me idea to revisit the Valencia spots, and here I am, at Kadri Ruins. I will use my artifact lightsome set for stamina, which I always use for low areas. These crystals, and these add-ons. For buffs, I will use simple Kron Neal, Giant's Draft, Cox Elixir, Horse Buff, Villa Buff and the Church buffs. For drop rate I will use Jay's Special Scroll, just because there is a chance to get the infinite HP potion piece here. Because of this event, then I will use level 2 loot scroll and this spring's herbal decoction, event item. And the pets will be on agile mode of course. So, these are all my statuses, with all mentioned buffs on. I actually forgot to turn on Agris here, but I assume it would be burned down fast. So yeah, maybe next time I will go with Agris, you give me suggestions. I will be grinding here for 1 hour long, so if you just want to see the results of this hour, skip to the end of the video, using the dedicated timestamps.
Thank you.
1 hour done. Let's check the summary. 12,629 trash loot, 540 secondary trash loot, 958 third trash loot, 1 imperfect lightstone of wind, 21 sealed black magic crystals, 330 black stones for armor and 103 for weapon. There are from opening these bundles that I got during the grind. 36 Roser main weapon boxes, 4 golden bars 10G from some of these berserk commanders that spawned during the grind, 1 intricately patterned mystical shard, 33 Caphrae's stones, 50 ancient spirit dust, 12 Yona's fragments, 5 Blood Wolf's oath, 13 Isila's weakened magic belts, 1 imperfect lightstone of earth, 5 traces of death, 1 Leash's artifact, all damage reduction, 1 Leash's artifact, all evasion, 56 scrolls written in ancient language, 3 Kadri's piece, obsidian decoration, 5 rings of Kadri guardian, 6 Kadri's pieces, ruby ornaments and 22 Kadri's pieces, blue rings. Which then allowed me to create additional 3 rings. So I've got 198 mil from the trash loot. The value of the rest of the items was 523 mil silver. So with central market tax deduction, it has become 441 mil. In total I've got 639 million of silver in this 1 hour. Which is absolutely crazy, how good these results are. I am very positively surprised. Even comparing the results to the Garmath.com global grind tracker, I've got around 300 mil more than the average. I mean, the 100% drop rate scroll of course adjusted the result, after all I got 8 rings just like that. But yeah, I used the scroll just in hope to get infinite HP potion. Overall I am very happy with the results. I would never think that 140 AP zone can bring you 600 plus mil profit per hour, but here we are. Thank you guys for coming by and see you on the next one. Oh baby, is the game over?